Hi guys, it's Harper's mom doing a review for a toy Harper got for Christmas. As you can see, she got a Play-Doh brand Fun Factory mega set. It comes with 5 different colors, several shape cutters, and utensils to help manipulate the Play-Doh. I know parents are probably thinking, why on earth would you get your kid Play-Doh? It's so messy. But what I love about this Play-Doh brand is that it's not messy and that it comes with the Play-Doh mat to help prevent it from sticking to your furniture, your toys, carpet, stuff like that. So watch this video and enjoy Harper playing with her Play-Doh set and have fun. Thanks guys.
Can we have a ball? Can we have a ball?
It's fine.
I'm taking my feet back. I'll take it too.
Can you talk to me?
I'm building the Play-Doh. The big